Welcome back!
NicknLex here!
Hey everyone!
How's it going, guys? So tonight, we're gonna react to Supertramp.
Yes!
And
so exciting!
Supertramp is literally, I mean, I know Crime of the Century very well, and she knows Breakfast in America.
And
right?
Crime of the Century because of you. So those are the only two albums that I know of, and we've only done one Supertramp song on the channel, so please go check that out. That was something that I showed Nick. Now this is a song that neither of us have heard. However, I've heard a lot of about it, like especially in the comments. But this is a request for Jim. Thank you so much, Jim, for this request. As soon as we saw this, we both jumped for joy because we've been wanting to cover Supertramp, and we kind of always talk about doing it. And even in the comments when people say,
I mean, look,
I ask you guys, exactly. Yes.
Right there.
We bought, when we bought that LP years ago, I had never heard that album. The first time that I heard it was that LP when we played it on my record player in Seattle. So that was very cool. But other than that, I've never kind of dove in, been kind of scared to, because I'm like, what if it's not as good, which is stupid. But
that's how we are. I mean, like humans are, you know, I mean, it's like... but yeah, so let's dive into it. I love the cover. It looks very Denver-ish.
It looks like, very Colorado.
That's how my piano would look like if I would leave it outside.
This is going to be even in the Quietest Moments, which is the title track of this album, 1977. Woo!
Perfect. Let's
70s.
Do it.
And we both love Supertramp. The little that we know... We always say we're fans of Supertramp, at least.
Even though we don't know their whole, like,
I mean,
it's like Rush, we know like two or three albums now, or Kansas, we know like one album, but we are fans. So
we are
Supertramp fans, even though we don't know their
discography. Yeah.
But yeah.
Okay, here we go. Thank you so much, Jim. Thank you, everyone, for watching this. Let's get started.
Listening of the ocean's deep, I just go to sleep. And then I create a silent movie. You become the star.
The keyboard, the story.
Is that what you are, dear? Your whisper tells a secret. Your laughter brings me joy. And a wonder of feeling I'm nature's only poor boy. But still the tears keep falling. They're raining from the sky. Well, there's a ladder we got to go under before I get high. Don't let the sun disappear. Don't let the sun disappear. Don't let the sun be. Oh, you can't believe in my life. Say that you won't.
So I hope they don't block it, but I hope it stays up.
If they do, we'll put it on the Patreon.
This was magical.
This was amazing.
Like, from the moment that guitar intro with that steel, with that steel guitar, like, and then the oboe, like, tears were flowing.
I know.
And when that happens, it's already a win, you know, like, for everyone.
And I think it was also like a relief, like, oh my God, this is very good, you know?
Yes.
And this is what we know and love, but different, like something we haven't heard.
Yeah, very acoustic, very quiet, even in the quiet moments. Mm-hmm. But I love, and also my dad is a huge Supertramp fan, so I kind of was thinking of him there for a second. And isn't your dad also a Supertramp
fan? My dad is a big Supertramp fan. However, he's the reason I know Breakfast in America. He doesn't know anything else.
It's one of those cassettes that you have in your car.
Yes,
and you're a fan.
We had it in the car, and we would always play it. So that's how I know it. And when I've played him, like, School from Crime of the Century, he's like, oh my God, this is amazing. This is Supertramp. Like, what? And so Yeah, I guess that's it just happens. Right, you just kind of stick to an album and you're like, oh, I love Supertramp. But, yeah, you know, that's all you really know. And Breakfast in America is very different than Crime of the Century, very different than this. And
what I loved about this is was just building. Like, it was like,
yes,
they added the bass, which was fantastic, the bass line. And then they added some some chords with the guitar, and then there was another solo, but the voice, and then I love that they went back to the intro. And that intro, for some reason, does remind me a little bit of Floyd or the Beatles. Yes. It has that filter in his voice, the effect that immediately I felt immediately at home with this one.
I really, really enjoyed this. I think that some Supertramp was necessary on the channel. So thank you, Jim, for this amazing treat. And I agree. I immediately felt like warm and fuzzy because
you had some tears as well. Yes, I saw you. But we were like too. Independently, like it was hitting
feeling
us.
Our own. Yeah, exactly.
And I was like, come on, man. You know, like I have to like put yourself together inside, you know. But it's hard, you know. Yeah. Sometimes there's like tunes like these and it's like a masterpiece.
It
is. You hear it and you're like, wow.
It is, definitely. You know? Yeah, this was great. I really want to listen to the full album. Now, the first song, Give a Little Bit, I don't know if it's a song that I think, give a little bit, give a little bit of your love to me. Have you heard that?
Yes,
no?
I've heard that.
So I don't know if that's the one.
I'm sure it is. Because
look how many plays it has.
The way you sang it right now, and I think that must be the one.
Yeah, and like, with the amount of plays that it has. But Fool's Overture, I've never heard, but that's another one.
I heard that in the comment section. A lot of people want to hear.
Me too. So maybe we'll do that one from this album. Which other one should we check out from this album?
And it may be, you know, maybe if we finish the requests and marathons a little bit earlier, then I'll get, like, I want to show her so much stuff. Mm-hmm. It's in my back lot now. Like, I never get to show her anything anymore that I want to show her. But, I mean, you guys come first, you know. We're going to do some, like, maybe, you know, stuff that from the, like, comment section or from my back lot. Mm-hmm. Is that what it's called, back lot?
Backlog, maybe, or...
Is it backlog?
Backlog.
Yeah, my backlog. I have a huge backlog of ideas that I have that I want to show Alexia. But it's just like we don't have enough time sometimes because we do work and we do this on the side. So maybe one day we'll just do this, you know.
Hopefully. But thank you guys so much. Thank you, Jim. This was amazing. Very special. Like you said, there was a constant buildup, and then at the end it kind of brought you back down.
Wonderful.
Absolutely great, because everyone was doing something very special. The keyboard, the bass was awesome.
I didn't even mention the keyboards. Yeah. Those were amazing.
Yes. And one thing that I love about Supertramp is the keyboard.
It's so keyboard-driven. Yeah.
Yes. And even though this wasn't as heavy, it was still there and very awesome. Absolutely lovely. Thank you so much for this. Thank you, everyone,
it
for
was
sharing
a beautiful,
this.
It was a beautiful, like, I'm sorry. I know you wanted to end.
No.
The picking of the guitar, because he was not, I could hear that he was not
finger picking. Okay.
He was playing with a pick because he was like picking and then strumming.
Oh, okay.
And I was like, oh, okay, this is nice. I could, like, with this guitar, oh my god, here, right there. I could play, maybe I could like learn it.
That would be great.
You know, put it up on the Patreon or the channel. But yeah, this was amazing. Thank you, Jim, again. Wonderful request. Wonderful song.
Yes.
Hit just the right, like, ingredients on everything in this song. So thank you. But Supertramp is just so
they are.
Like, I've never heard a bad Supertramp song.
Me neither.
So far.
Me neither. I'm excited to do more. So please, all of you guys, let us know what else should we listen to from this album. Any other albums that we should dive into? I'm constantly asking for suggestions in the comments, and now Jim kind of sat us down and said, okay. Listen, so thank you for that. Guys, let us know what you think of Supertramp. When was the first time you heard them? Please share all of your thoughts and trivia. We love hearing that. And we hope to see you all in the next video. Thank you. Bye, everyone. Bye.